We simply have to focus on this man. 3 goals in his last 3 games. Will he be hard to stop again? Stay with us on EA TV. And a warm welcome on what is an ideal night for football, you've got to say. I'm Derek Ray on the commentary gantry and delighted to be joined, as always, by Stuart Robson. Our live coverage and a goal! Not wasting much time today. They strike first. So underway again here. 1-0 the score. Lewis. Keep the opposition at bay. That's going to be the goalkeeper's ball. Lee O'Connor and teammates around him. Taken away, he won the ball. Beautifully weighted ball.
Well, not every foul is a yellow card. I think the referee is right here.
To make it 2-0. In it goes! A well-taken penalty! So back underway with the lead standing at 2-0. Well, that's common sense refereeing to play advantage. Luke Norris. What can they produce on the flank? And this would reduce the deficit. They'd still be able to do a bit of damage. And there it is, a goal. I must say, much to the annoyance of the keeper. Available. Well, it came to nothing in the end. And destroyers could get in behind the defence. It's there for him. Well, somehow the goalkeeper got to it. He's driven in the corner. Blocking it. Determined to bend.
A booking under the circumstances,
and that is going to mean a caution.
The referee is absolutely right, he knew what he was doing there.
Paul Lewis, and gobbled up with ease by the keeper. Almost at half time. Destroyers in charge at the moment. How would you sum up what we've seen from them?
Well, it's been a good watch so far. Both sides have tried to play on the front foot, but they do look more threatening in the attacking areas, and in my view they deserve to be in front.
It'll be a throw. They have to clear it, and he cuts in from the wing. A goal has been scored in one of the other games. Alex Scott has the news. As always, Alex. So 1 minute of stoppage time, that's what the officials have said. And Taylor, the crowd encouraging him to take it on. So the whistle then, we're up the half. Well, they've got things going again here, and I wonder what kind of second half we have in store for us. that attack to an end. Well, I know many of you have been following the story on social media and on television. I can tell you that Koke has completed his move to Arsenal.
Well, the figure quoted is around £25 million, and that for me is money well spent, because he has great ability and...
Well, that's not what you want to be doing when you've already been booked.